poor Dr. Stryker.
Avenge? What do you mean, avenge?
I thought you knew. The doctor, he went to the site to measure the temporal frequencies, but the Hell Tower, it appeared right on top of him. He was destroyed in an instant.
God damn it. Bruno, are you copying this? Schweiger's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can do this. I believe in you. But just to be safe, grab some supplies from the bunker on your right.
Understood. Stay safe, Carlos. Armored Giant!
And find the lever that activates the conveyor belt. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area. So make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
Yeah, figured it sounded too easy. Pulling the lever. Get ready. That's more like it.
Dead alert! Here they come! Hold your positions and defend that bomb!
Talking.
engineer.
Now keep holding that line.
Copy that. Heading to the launch pad. Creeper spotted. Any idea how long this is going to take?
It should take about half a minute before we are ready for launch. What's that noise?
Damn it. There's too many of them. We need to launch the bomb now.
No, it has to calibrate. Just hold the line and prepare to fire.
Got engineers.